Australia in this first heat of the 1,000 meter competition. Eight preliminary heats. Two skaters per heat will be eliminated. That is Mirko Willermann, the 5'4" Italian skater, who has the world record in the 500 in 43.08. In front of him is Kieran Hansen of Australia and Bat-Orgil Batchulin, the world traveler. 8 days on a train going home after he was told he wasn't going to make the Olympics.
That's right.
And he's back. We're watching the world record holder, Marc Gagnon, in this 1,000-meter preliminary. Gagnon in the lead right now. Gagnon from Chicoutimi, Quebec.
Nine laps around. They start a little slow. Now, watch carefully. This gets heated up very quickly. What Marc will want to do is stay near the front as the last couple of laps, well, they'll really want to turn it on. Willermann's very strong, the Italian.
In the early going, they have been cautioned, the Canadian skaters, to stay near the front. Don't get yourself in trouble with the back markers. Nine laps around. They have five to go.
Cornering, the big difference between long track. They get very low on these corners. You see, they even touch down. The Mongolian have a little problem there. And they're really trying to draft each other. Very similar to track cycling.
Now, with four laps to go, Gagnon staying up near the top with the Australian Kieran Hansen. Now Gagnon also pressured beside by Batchulin, the Mongolian skater.
Good move,
Gagnon. A terrific move around the turn.
And that's where you want to be on the inside of that turn, is where you're going to make your passes. Now he's starting to crank it up a little bit here. You'll see the speed get a little hotter. He wants to win this heat.
And with one lap to go, we've got Marc Gagnon. And he will win this heat easily. He'll be followed by the Australian skater with Batchulin, who just completed a long journey back from Mongolia, finishing in third place. Gagnon and Hansen, Canada and Australia, winners of the first heat.
Good start for Canada. They want to play a conservative. Don't fall down and get out.